Hello ladies and gentlemen, Summon Burton here, and I'm going to be showing off evil mode. I will be doing this after each unlockable area has been done. This time it's eregion, next time it will be Western Moria, so on and so forth. I'll be doing it after the episode. So, I am recording this right after the last episode. That does happen in certain areas. There's nothing I can do about it, unfortunately. So yeah, bring some of that and throw weakening. I'm trying to remember. So if anything, just do murder the crows. Never thought that they have any weak hit for me. Down it goes. Now for some reason this is a thing. In evil mode there will be times where Atrio does attack you with physical hits, which I find to be complete bullshit because she's absolutely shit with them. I'm a bit insulting, I should actually cook with them in evil . I kind of wish that they remade this for the PS4. That would be amazing. Oh yeah, this is the point where the old piece is like fucking powerful as all shit and then they just kill me. Now Hardcore is a little pain in the ass here because he is fucking friendly with all shit. As I said, the Hardcore is a goddamn tank. And you know, the magic abilities even increase. You know, to be able to make it so that he doesn't take damage. At one point when he gets Mountain Shield, that will damage him to the entire party not taking damage. So again, Hardcore is a freaking tank and he plays this pretty well, really bad. I like that, of course, just like wall club coming at you. So yeah, Hardcore takes two hits with the dual attack. And I think this one is the way. Yeah, this one's where you play as well. That's good. Some people like to call it Wraith, but it's prefer not to. And yeah, here's the thing. In this one, apparently Belthor has taken a lot of time to build his leadership skills. Yeah, that's the thing, you get double and triple critical in this. So, yeah, be ready for that. Tried so many times in the past to try and find this Nazgul in eregion, and you just can't. So my thought is that this is just one of the three Nazguls that you see at the very beginning, and all they've done is they've made it so that, oh, they have three companions now, you'll just use one Nazgul to try and take out these three in evil mode. That's what I think that they did. Is the truth that there is a Nazgul in a region other than the three at the very beginning, then please let me know. And I'll try to find him. But otherwise, you know. We only got cracked old stones this time, but next time we do get something pretty damn amazing, I think. So just keep an eye out. But yeah, so that's gonna be that. I shall see you all when we go into the western mines of Mordor.